said they would want more for me, but they didn't. So,
yes, I have the lawnmower myself. With my trusty old dusty lawnmower.
I need some gasoline. Gasoline filler. It's really cool. I'm gonna get some.
I'm gonna put some gasoline in here. It should work.
Okay, I think it'll work. It was rusty.
It
Yes, yes, I got it. So now I gotta do some more stuff.
Hi, Mackenzie.
He is really happy for some reason. But I'm gonna set her down. Need to sit down. Let me show. Yeah. That's just something. Just saying some the stuff.
Mackenzie, what do you want to do today? No. Okay. You can sit right there, Mackenzie. Get you.
Lana,
it's in the high chair
because
she is just a newborn. So Lana has to sit in the high
chair. Like this. Lana,
smile.
She's smiling. That's the high chair.
Shut up. She won't shut up. So. My niece is coming. Hey, auntie baby. This is London, my niece.
London, you scared? I don't know. But London, she loves them. Her sister. She's my, I don't know, but she's my niece.
She's gonna sit down on the desk because I'm gonna anybody to sit in. So I'm gonna put you right there. Lana! Oh, I forgot her name's London! I'm gonna get the baby her toy.
She loves this toy, I'm telling you. She loves this, so I'm telling you. She loves it. That's what I did. I did that. So I'm this one is getting ready for church.
Yes, I don't know if they want to come.
Y'all want to come to church with
Well, do you
want to
come to church with me?
Because
the girl
already
come.
You do? Okay. I'm going to call your mom. Sarah, I'm going to go get my phone. I'm gonna take this chair. It's okay with you. Ooh! What up? London. Can she come to church with us? Bye. So my sister said yes.
Do you ready to go to church?
Yeah, I just put some cute little earrings in her.
In her earring? She wants to bring her toys.
Not toys, obviously, but I'm about to go use the restroom first.
This one,
it's really cute. I love it.
So I'm gonna teach y'all how I put my babies in a cover. So first I go like that and I put the cover on the ground and I make them like that.
For the youngest child, she gets the cover and the girls sit me in the front seat, but they'll have their car seat.
So,
hi, baby.
Hi, mama, baby. She's stuck in high chair.
I'm the worst auntie ever. Hold up. Look, she wanted to fall. But now I just put the baby like in it. It's on the cover, so my phone will get wrapped up in it. But I put the baby right there. And I wrap one side. And I wrap the other side. And I wrap it like that. I wrap it like that. Then I wrap it like that. And then I have my baby all wrapped up like this. She sometimes get cold, but then wrapped, so. So then I'll just take it, and then I'll take it up again, then I'll wrap. Around, and then I'll wrap the cover on the something. I want to go do something. But if she is already wrapped up, then that's good. So, now, I don't know what else I'm going to do, but I think I might have my son. Stop it. Okay, so I got her toys. I got her favorite book, Baby's First Alphabet Book. I got that. I gotta get her doll. I think she might have her doll because I can't find it. I don't know if she's supposed to have. Because she doesn't. Like when her sister has her stuff. No, you're not ready to hear. Girl, be quiet. And then do it like that, do it like that, do it like that. And then just laugh like that. It's over there. So you're on the side. No. Checking number one. Just want to hook the hold up, dang it, Ernesto. So, her baby cover, we're gonna try this. Okay, so, put the baby.